I'm Lola Funua.
And welcome to the very first episode of the ASB Polyfest 2012, the tournament stage.
Yay!
But before we get started, let me give you a little taste of what the Polyfest has to offer over the next 6 weeks. Pure goodness.
Happy, happy Tonga.
She's coming. With over 9,000 performers and 95,000 visitors, Polyfest is the biggest secondary schools festival in the entire world, held right here in Tamaki Makaurau.
Over 3 days, high schools from all over Okalani break it down and battle it out.
There's a total of 6 stages. Malo, Samoa, Samoa.
Hip shaking Cook Islands.
Heaps of bookgunners at the Māori stage.
Straight up savage pride with the new wave. And the diversity stage, a multicultural feast for our eye sockets.
And of course, the almighty stage. Tonga!
It's only natural that us Tongans are up first. But let's go back old school and get a little lesson in historia and suss out just why that is, sir.
It all started a long, long time ago when Tonga ruled the Pacific.
That's right. Our little tiny nation was like the Facebook center of the whole wide world in the Pacific. Yep, back then we had all the connections, but we don't like to be greedy, so we let the others have a turn.
And we still have a monarchy system that can be traced back to the Stone Ages. That's right, our Ha'amonga was in Tonga long before Stonehenge.
And of course, the king of the sea, the humpback whales, they come especially to Tonga to make love and have babies. Tonga's like so romantic.
Speaking of big things, our legends, Jonolomu and Rallery Rilly. Sorry about our potomus.
This year, our motto is Ko hoku ulunganga, whakawhonua. Hoku tala hoku tonga. My culture defines me. And on our stage, we totally do a Tongan style.
So that means OTT, massive. And if we go over, I'm not talking about the scales here, they're already broken. I'm talking about over 120 performers, then we're not loud on stage. We are too strong for it. It's better for all on the ground.
Yep, we're the only stage in the Polyfest allowed to perform here.
Each school has 20 minutes to get dressed and perform.
And just like our superstars, we have our own backup singers. Sing loud, tacky their head and look good, because you never know who's watching.
3 big, very serious judges.
Something found real between you and I.
Okay, enough of the rules and regulations. It's time for some action.
Let's start with one of our most prestigious dancers. Our gift, may I offer to you.
Oosh.
The Laka Laka is performed as a gift to royalty and guests at special occasions by men and women of all ages. Sometimes an entire village or even a whole island.
With Gautama on the left side and the woman on the right, the 2 centre positions are for the highest ranking Da'ahine and Damasi'i. I like the singers on the ground. It's like so dynamic and multi-level.
Row the waka, boys. Great formations, Orohu.
Oh, nice uniforms, Roscoe. Baby blue, my favourite.
Loving the sidestep, Docs.
Tamaki College.
You're getting the picture now about Tongan fiver and who we are? No? Okay, this is how you know you're a Tongan.
You know you're Tongan when your name is in Nifogola. You know you're Tongan when you have ass.
Tongan.
Did you know that it is said that Tongan dancing is like poetry in motion? Check out my poetry in motion.
Oh, stop it. We didn't come to see you dance. Now, the Ma'olu'olu is a very popular dance for all occasions. We borrowed it from the Samoans, probably when we ruled over them. Hei hei sole ole ika. Anyhow, we do ours sitting down.
The Ma'olu'olu has set a world record with 9,000 primary school children performing at the late King of Tonga's coronation. That's how we do it. Big is beautiful.
Now back to our Stacey, where we had heaps and heaps of Ma'olu'olu fibres. Hawe! Baradine full of that ahine dala bowl. Iwi!
Mare Fiverr!
Oh, great bonding moment with St. Paul's.
Hey, Sienna, can I have your red feathers for my outfit later?
Lolo,
cut it out.
Goya boys, mari mari.
Ah, goya.
Hey, muy pas pas.
Hey, Sienna, what take you still, mai?
Hey, pate.
Hey, man, how are you?
Should we get a feed?
Sorry about it. Hey, you guys. Oh, hey, you guys, don't go away because I got lots more metalele's for you.
You know you're Tongan when your dad's name's Sione and your mama's name is Mele.
Hey, Dokos, welcome back to the stage of the Friendly Islands. Because you know our song is more friendly and
Mm-hmm. Alberto, eh? Looking for the Foti Loles. Well, he should know I'm the only Foti Lolo here.
Lolo, 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 Lolo!
I'm all the air in the bag of this, this. Get it? Foti Lole, Foti Lolo?
Lolo. The only Lolo I see here is the Lolo Tonga on the brown skin of our beautiful Tongan girls doing the Taolunga.
Taolunga is performed at all formal and informal occasions. A fiver given from the Samoans in the turn of the century. We usually perform this solo, but we have so many beautiful women that many of us can join in.
This is a very important fiver for us when fundraising because of the whakapale or donations.
Malo! Ai whakapale ke lahi!
Iwi!
Lovely girls.
Lovely techie girls. James Cook. Wow, your guys' costumes are on to it. Beautiful. Wow, you guys must have been painting all week. She's my lady, the
one and only that drives me crazy. Us Tongans always lather up in so much Lolo Donga and baby oil. It's not just to make that ba'anga stick. The more shimmer shiny the oil, the more pure the girl. But check how this mama does it.
How does it feel like when they spit oil on you?
I feel traditional as, but I didn't like it at all. It smells and you're just standing there like, oh my gosh, it's real awkward. But it means a lot, like having the traditional customs from Tonga all the way here and like doing it in front of everyone. It's a good feeling.
I think I'll just stick to the normal way, hey? Wow, I can see that Lolo Tonga working very well. Very shiny, huh? What good girls you are.
Hey, of course. That's my sister's school, you know.
Oh, sorry about it. Oi, yawe hoteonga. Epsom, I know you guys were the winners of best costume, Faka offa offa. That means so beautiful. Mali! Ui, balangi!
Tahiko is a game dance where the aim of the game is to finish a verse without dropping the ball. Oh, we're so sporty.
Don't bruise those limes, because they're free in Tonga, but they're very expensive here in Nusila. Oh, she nearly dropped. Nah, it's a nice save.
Oh, you guys are lucky. But girls, you won that round. Mari!
You know you're Tongan when you can speak with your eyes.
You know you're Tongan when you have red lippy on.
Oh. You know you're Tongan when you don't mind wearing feathers on your hair.
Not only do our young people break it down on the Tongan stage, our mamas break it down as well. This is called being in a state of loko mawhana, being mafs.
Loko mawhana means to have euphoric, warm inner feelings. These warm fuzzies can make us act up and be a little crazy. Go, mommy!
I know I am a Tongan. For sure I am a Tongan. I identify myself a bit hard. Because in Tonga we don't have mountains, but our mountain is our heart. That's why we are happy. That's why we love to entertain and enjoy ourselves. Be happy.
Malo pito toko.
Here's the soke. Soke, soke.
Hey, Bate, was that your uncle? From the islands of Uiha or the Wallace Islands, most of the original soke songs have ancient words that aren't used anymore. Used to be a war dance, but it looks more like a party party to me.
Lolo, did you know that the original name for the soke was eke?
Your eke. All this doya doya, now I'm hungry. Ewee, photo! You know it's the boys' job to serve the beautiful Tongan tahines. Are you hungry? Bet you could eat a horse right now, because I am. So go get some cabin bread or some bread and butter, because you're going to need all the energy for what's coming up next.
Katao whakaniwa and kailau.
Shh! Where's the masima?
Yeah.
Alu o mai masima. Shh! Mabe.